Whoa, tight! That was perfect. I wish I got video. I didn't get video of that though. Darn. I got video of me freaking almost hitting you. We're up, boom. I just turned the camera on like two turns before that.
I'm surprised you hit that, dude.
Yeah.
You're letting everything go today.
Well, you don't give me a hard time if I fucking puss out, you know? You're just like, all right, let's turn around, let's go. Like, some of the guys are like dicks about it, you know?
Yeah.
And then I just start thinking I can't do it. Like that one, there's a couple moments where it's like, uh-oh, like, start thinking, like, oh, I can't, I'm going to fuck up. And God damn it, I don't... Get that out of my mind and just focus, and it's easy.
That's fun. Scary.
Yeah, that was like.
How single
shot. I love that shit.
Yeah, that's fucking rad. How do we get?
Go that way, we could go this way. This looks kind of cool. See the deer?
No.
There's three of them. They scared the shit out of me. One came out of the, like,
I
see them? There's three of them. They're pretty big. Or no, those aren't deer. Those are antelope.
They're antelope?
That's why they call this Antelope Valley. Yeah, those are what Nate and I saw. And this guy's like, I lived out here. Oh, there goes another one. There he goes. I scared them. They scared me. Look at them go. Anyway, he said, it's so rare to actually see one.
They're not that, like, scared of us.
Oh my gosh, good thing we went that way.
myself, is this even a trail?
No. But I think that's how all the single tracks start. Somebody just goes, and then next thing you know,